Hello guys, welcome back to a new video, and today I'm going to show you guys what to do with the shorts in Anime Clickers later. So yeah, it's actually real simple if you know what to do. So yeah, at the, like when I first started playing this game, I just didn't know what to do with them, but now I know because I asked someone on Discord, so thank you so much to that guy. But yeah, so you get shorts from fighting the boss, if you didn't know that, but what you do with the shorts is you buy this egg or the star. So I didn't really see this one at the beginning, but I'm just gonna show you guys in this video. It's actually real simple. So I actually have enough for this one, so let's just buy this. And it's gonna be like, it's gonna be at every boss. So it's not a boss in every area. So yeah, just look for an area where it is a boss. For example, the Shinobi Village. So yeah, I don't know if they're good or not, but yeah, I think they're called the boss stars or not, something like that. So this one is not that good, to be honest. But let me just see. Is this the one that I got? Yeah. So the boss stars isn't actually that good. Or actually not for me, but maybe for you. Or maybe it's because I'm not in this area actually, but yeah. That's just all I wanted to show you guys in this video, but tell me something if you're wondering anything about this game, and I'm just gonna do something about that in another video. But yeah, tell me if you want like more videos on this game too, because it's actually really cool. I've started playing this game a lot. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed watching this video, don't forget to join my Roblox group and my Discord, that's in the description. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!